remnants hey to the starboard heave ho. Look out, that a mermaid be waiting for you in mysterious fathoms below.
Isn't this great? The salty sea air, the wind blowing in your face. Perfect day to be at sea.
No, yes. Light.
A fine strong wind and a following sea. King Triton must be in a friendly type mood.
King Triton?
White ruler of the mer people, lad. Thought every good sailor knew all about him.
I'll sing you a song of the king of the sea, and it's hey to the starboard heave ho. The ruler of all of the oceans is he in mysterious fathoms below.
Mer people. Eric, pay no attention to this nautical nonsense.
But it ain't nonsense, it's the truth. There's a whole world of mer people under the sea.
King Triton's their ruler.
He's got 7 fair daughters.
And a witch of a sister named Ursula.
Ursula?
Evil and ugly and hungry for power, King Triton, he banished her off into exile. And there she lives now, just biding her time. Fathoms below in the ocean lives Ursula, witch of the sea. She plots and she schemes and she wickedly dreams of the day when she'll return once more.
Return to rule the ocean floor. She wants to be queen of the bottomless blue, and it's hey to the starboard heave ho. So Triton, beware, there's a big un a-brew,